No, got plenty of bullets. I really wish you'd fucking move out of my way.
Spirit act, huh?
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Carrying too much again.
This will take us to the basement. Come on, this is the only way down.
Going down.
Going down.
We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Only opens with a key.
Come on then, dickhead.
Personal visit?
Father, we'll stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I'll be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. You see, those balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway.
But yeah, of course.
This door and let me out.
He's lying. Soon set me a prevalent generator. I can end this.
Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
Oh no, you look pretty fucked up.
I did everything I could to avoid it. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
End upon me here forever if you had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you've the power to destroy me?
Where's your go toilet?
Got a minute?
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
What would he have done if he'd gotten free?
Oh, he would have killed both of us. And then the rest of my family. And that would only have been the beginning. His crimes back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing would have stopped me. I've answered my own question. You truly had no choice.
What now?
I need to bury my father and shut down this place. I won't be back here again. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
You don't need me anymore.
No. Without Parsons to run, I don't think I'll need such an extensive staff.
Great. Thanks.
One more thing. I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Starting in some of them caps back now.